Who's there? Welcome to John Deere Farm, Farming Simulator 19, and we are in Ohio. And I'm going to go through all of our vehicles and see. Looks. Okay. Load pickup and baler. And set it to follow. Harvest, and we're going to go at the next closest waypoint. Is the truck holding you up there? Oh yeah, I can see it is. Never got an error message though. To 45. Well, that didn't work very well. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know why that's catching on there. I didn't think it ever had before. Moving along, moving along, moving along. Okay, we are in field 66. So this is here, and this is field 66 weeds. I hope that, yeah, there it is right there. I just hoped that I had saved that. Away we go. Nothing there. And this is field 88. Field 88 harvest. There we go. I'm gonna just drive course. Hit you. Probably should have gone. Oh well, missed that one. Oh, I know what I gotta do too. I got found that cotton bale. Or saw that cotton bale when I was hauling green. Get all of these picked up. Maybe. Other thing I guess I'm going to have to do here, I was thinking about this earlier, I'm going to have to plow. And I hate plowing. I probably have told you that. I hate to plow. Plow. I'm going to hire somebody from Courseplay to do it. I love it when I go through an area like this. They just can't wait to jump on. Only a few bales left. Get these. All I got's two more. Okay, one, two, move their cell. Oh, come on. You ought to drive people are worse than the course play. They've been doing circles for years, but I just don't. Oops, wait a minute. You know what I forgot? I forgot to do there. Forgot to do that. Now you can go. Now. Oops. That's right. You're over here. $55,000, I think, on both parts. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to slow this guy down. You know, I think I'm going to go ahead and do a time lapse since I'm doing a lot of the same stuff. So here we go. See you on the other side. Bye bye. Thank you. Okay, here we are on the other side. The reason I'm sending this tractor to the shop is that I want to get a plow. I think 62 needs to be plowed. No, all it needs is lime. 64 is going to need to be plowed. Yeah. Oh well. But anyway, I need to get a plow. So I'm going to plow. So that is what I am doing. So, disc harrows, power harrows, sod busters, or excuse me, subsoilers. This is interesting. It takes fertilizer and also plows. It's not too bad a size. Can be used instead of a plow. That is 8 meters. Wow, takes 500 horsepower. I think I'm going to go ahead and buy this. If it doesn't work, well. And I will I really don't want to do that. Okay. Gonna load more bales. A couple of bales out there by themselves look kind of forlorn. Not quite so many across here. I don't know if it's because I've already been through here. I know what I gotta do. I gotta get that other tractor and I gotta send the cotton to, I think the price was high enough that I could go ahead and sell it. And then I gotta pick up that other bale. So, always lots to do on the farm. Whoa, into the crop. What I wanna do is, I think there's a pretty good line of bales right there, yeah. There is. Three more, and I think there's two out right out there. Those would be the last two. So I've got a row load right there. Now, we'll see. I think that'll pick that up. We Once this starts going back and forth, it'll be a little bit easier to chase. Hopefully. I want to get the truck full before I start on the trailer. Okay, let's go through. Oh no, I did it again. Stop. And then, there we go. I do have a truck up here. Yeah, I was thinking about getting those bales strapped on, and then I got distracted with loading. Getting into line. Oh, this is where. Cotton harvester's down here somewhere too. Okay, let's take this. Now, I think cotton, mid-cot. It's better at universal selling. There we are. This out on the road. Tom Road. That's quite a machine. I don't know about this. Yes, 790 is slipping. Okay, this needs to go to field. No, it needs to go to the farmstead. Oh, wait a minute now. I gotta fill it with fertilizer here. I think I've got some up at the farm, but it's not behaving. Is there more fertilizer over here? Yeah, I think there is. Okay, 100%. This needs to go to the farmstead. I'm not quite sure what you're doing. About done. That looks like it's gonna follow. Okay, this needs to go to 64. I bet there's a fire hydrant there. Probably if it were a real fire hydrant, it would have had quite a stream of water. Okay, I'm gonna pull this way, pull that way. Try to get this lined up. Okay. There. Wow. Okay. This needs to go back. I'm going to send this to 52S. Where the heck are you going? I'm gonna send you back to the shop. Not entirely your fault, because I forgot to increase your horsepower. I think it was a figment of my imagination. It's terrible. I can't. I think it's 2,887,000. I have no idea what time it is. Apparently uses a lot of power to fold this thing, because it always slows the tractor down. Tell you, the last time we were here, I don't know where those two straw bales came from. I didn't think they were all off the trailer. I didn't think I'd gotten them all. But I couldn't see them anywhere. I don't know, I guess they were maybe under this rig. Going to repair it, and then the other thing I want to do is if I can up The horsepower, this is 450, 290, 242. That's it. That's all she'll do. But that should be enough. I'm going to send this to the farmstead now. And after I get this stuff sold, I am going to end this session. It's almost 7 o'clock. And I've had enough, and probably you have too. We may hit 3 million. There's a little bit of barley in the back there. Yep. Oh, wait a minute now. I want to go to that 52S, which is actually 62S. Steady as she goes. Yeah, I don't know. These are both the road tractor and the bales are a mod. So I think there's a good chance they just may not play well together. Take that off. There we are. U-B-Y. There. U-B-Y. There we are. I think we're over 3 million, but shoot, how would I know? Farmstead. About a 52S. Okay, this is the guy. This one I'm going to want to get out of the way. Gonna look to see how the cotton combine is doing. Should be coming soon. I'm gonna just just look, see how I'm doing. 3 million in land, 3.2 million. Jeez, almost 600,000 for bales. Definitely gonna have to keep baling. Harvest is, that really isn't. See, the bales are almost 600 and this is 1.7 million. Not a lot of, you know, difference there. Well, there's a lot of difference, but the bale being a secondary project. Here it comes. Taking a lot longer than I would have thought. I didn't think it was that far behind. I need to look and see how the cotton harvester's doing there. I think it's field 64. Should get glimpse that truck between the two buildings. There it is. She's coming in. Oh, come on, I thought I sent this to 52S just like the other one. That is really strange, but this auto drive occasionally does get a little bit, oh, I don't know how you'd put it. Well, this thing hasn't done much, has it? This harvester is just so slow. Let's see, there's 5,512 waypoints and it's done 785. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.